Hi there. As you know, when it comes down to it, height and weight play a pretty important role in medical decision making. Obviously, scales and measuring devices are some of the most frequently used medical diagnostic products in a hospital. The transformation of medical workflow to secure digital processes is in full swing, and everybody is talking about integration. But are they all talking about the same thing? I'm here to show you what true integration of scales and measuring systems looks like. What is still happening in most cases all over the country is that measurements are first scribbled onto a piece of paper or even a nurse's glove. They are then entered into the EMR at a later time and another location. Now, picture the daily rush of your nurses. Countless notes, constant distractions, potential for typos by misreading their own handwriting, switching numbers, misplacing decimal points. Pound to kilogram conversion errors can have dire consequences. Weight controls the medication dosage, chemotherapy dosage, and anesthesia, just to name a few. Getting any of these wrong could prove catastrophic for the patient, the nurse, or the institution as a whole. Wouldn't it be wonderful if we could skip transcriptions altogether? Well, this is not rocket science. Seca has developed the only true integration solution for weight, height, and length measurement that is used in more and more facilities all over the country. The clinically proven workflow identifies the patient and the nurse before confirming the correct measurements and sending them directly into the electronic medical record. And while this workflow has proven beneficial, it can be redefined to meet your specific needs. Not surprisingly, it is the only solution to have ever been validated and certified by the EMR vendors. No typos, no conversion errors, no time delays. All that with the tip of your finger. Sounds good, right? Well, what do you need for that? You need a good partner who understands the complexity of the technology and handles the setup process for you. Then you need the best possible integration-ready devices for the specific needs in your department. What makes a device integration ready? To start, you want to be able to connect a barcode scanner to identify the user and the patient. Then, the device allows for bi-directional communication, meaning the device sends the results to the EMR and receives and displays immediate confirmation that they have been successfully entered into the correct medical record. This communication either happens via Ethernet or secure Wi-Fi protocol, as patient data protection is a must. Next, you need the right server-based software that allows you to connect an unlimited amount of scales to your EMR. Sound like a handful? Well, it kind of is. That's why a dedicated Seca project manager and a Seca integration specialist will work with you from the start. They will help you define your medical workflows, train your staff, and implement your individual solution. Together, you will achieve clearly defined and scheduled milestones to ensure your satisfaction and a timely go-live of the solution. Finally, you will want this to work perfectly, not only on day one, but from that point forward. Our global and local Seca software maintenance and Seca technical support teams work to ensure your systems are continuously up to date with practically no downtime. Let us show you how our true integration of scales and measuring systems can help protect you, your patients, and your staff. Visit integration.seca.com for more information.